Hey y'all, let's make some barbecue drumsticks. First, you're gonna get a crock pot, add your drumsticks to it, add your favorite barbecue sauce, such as this baby's rays. Use your favorite seasoning. I'm using Badia Complete. Put the lid on and cook it on low for 8 hours and just enjoy your kitchen, your house smelling absolutely fabulous. Open up that lid, get a good whiff. Look at that, it's so good. You're gonna go and put it on a baking rack, add some more barbecue sauce. And again, I'm using baby rays. Get yourself a little condiment spreader and just spread it all over that barbecue sauce, all over that chicken. It is oh so good. You're gonna put it in the oven under the broiler for about 2 to 5 minutes until it gets nice and crispy, especially that barbecue sauce. It is so good. You're gonna pair it well with vegetables and carbs. Oh, this chicken is crispy and tender. Enjoy. It is absolutely so good.